I have the book on the Breeze controller. And it says it is compatible with the Breeze Cam application. And it shows everything that's on here. This is the L2 switch to mobile phone camera, the L1 and the L2.